This is one of the vitex species which are riverine. That is, in moist places and all it occurs. Three leaves, and it's a huge tree. Huge means because this is a good location. You can see the flowers all the way till there. Very attractive, nice trees. So that's how tall it is. And the location is next to a kind of irrigation tank.